曾演过《猎杀红色十月》《不可能的任务》等电影，最近更以模仿川普成为话题。63岁的亚历鲍德温，没想到新片《Rust》开拍却发生意外。
Been telling you about law enforcement officials confirming tonight that one person is dead, another is injured after an accident on a movie set where Alec Baldwin fired a prop gun. The sheriff's office says it was an active investigation and no charges have been filed.
道具枪擦枪走火击中了摄影指导，42岁的哈钦斯送医后依旧不治，而48岁的导演也同样受到重伤。剧组目前全面停止拍摄。
You could have some unburned gunpowder come out the end of the barrel, which is being ignited through, you know, its introduction to oxygen and it's essentially on fire for a moment as it leaves that barrel. So you could have some close contact injuries from blank rounds.
这并不是好莱坞第一起道具枪空包弹枪击致死的意外。1993年，华人巨星李小龙独子李国豪也死于相同的意外。专家说，一般道具枪在用完后会立刻交给剧组人员，如果匆忙中装填弹夹，确实有可能出状况。
When loading that magazine, you would be able to clearly see, okay, look, this has a bullet on the end, a round on the end of it, or it doesn't.
目前警方已经结束对鲍德温的讯问，还没有人被逮捕或起诉，需要对枪支及管理做更深入的调查，希望尽快厘清这起悲剧的真相。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
请支持 TVBS 国际 Plus 全新频道，让您扩大视野，掌握趋势，接轨全世界。恳请订阅，开启小铃铛。